geyser. What happens is there's water, a hot spring, that is actually above the constriction chamber. So what will happen is this water also, since it's cooler than the water below, will actually serve as an additional plug to keep that water under. So that's why you have geysers that look like hot springs. The difference between, like, why we would call some things geysers and some things hot springs, a lot of them go back to those historical names. We haven't changed a lot of these. We changed some of the historical names that early European explorers had given to some of these features. But geysers, back in the day, the main geysers were features that regularly erupted. Hot springs, if they occasionally erupted, maybe like once every 10 years, they were just considered a spring that occasionally would gush water. So that's why those are the main differences between those two features. That's why, though, we've realized, though, as we learn more about geology through the 20th century, that actually these features can sometimes be interchangeable.